last night.
I'm so sorry.
It's cool. It's not like I made proper plans or anything. But I did have to spend the night with my sister. How lame is that?
Oh, thanks a lot. After I said all that nice stuff about your stupid mac and cheese. I love mac and cheese. Have you ever tried it with
peas? See? I told you. That's my secret ingredient.
Wow. We have so much in common.
But I can try.
Sweet. I've managed to get some cash together.
Maybe we could meet after school? Or not. Or whatever. Sorry.
I love that.
Yeah?
Thanks for being amazing. You went through with it then. So is this where you said you'd end up? One of these glossy magazines? I don't care where he puts the photos. I got paid a lot of money, that's all that matters. If you've got it, flaunt it, right? So, let's talk to Zach. No! Give him a copy. It was an empowered choice. Total girl power, right? Stop. I'm trying to help you. Believe me, I've told myself the same thing. If these men are stupid enough to pay for stuff like that, why wouldn't you take their money? But I know it doesn't stop you from feeling awful inside.
Okay, it was horrible. You were right, is that what you want to hear? That he bullied me into it and I wish I'd never met him. Teresa, I don't want to hear it.
How good it was to think it was ever going to be okay.
Did he threaten you?
It was more the way he spoke to me. Like I was wasting his time. I was thick, and if I wasn't going to do it, he was going to get someone else to do it.
So he manipulated you?
It wasn't about the photos. I knew what he wanted. And it was worth it for Mercedes and the funeral, but it was the way he was and the way he looked at me.
Oh, such a jerk.
I'm paying you for this. Get your kit off. Don't mess me about.
You need to call the police.
And say I was doing a photo shoot. It's my fault.
He can't treat you like that.
What are we supposed to do about it now?
Cappuccino with an extra shot to go, please. Thank you. Esther, got any for your biscuits?
No.
Fancy, don't get.
You've got a car, right?
I'm a taxi driver. We're paying customers. Said they wouldn't be working today if I didn't need the money, you know, what with Charlie and...
I don't need your life story. I just need a cab. And you can look scary if you need to, right?
And we should be okay.
Sean!
What are you doing?
You don't photograph my girls without my permission.
Who are you?
The name's Simone Nightlove. And she's my client.
Agent, did I mention that yesterday?
She signed a contract with me, so any shots you take, I own a piece of.
I don't do contracts.
I don't really care what you do. I want to see them now.
I tell you, you are not going to squeeze me for any more cash.
I don't want to take your money. I want to make you money. If the shots are any good, we can get them syndicated on adult peekaboo. Start cashing in.
What kind of money are we talking?
She makes an absolute fortune. You should see what car she drives. So, come on. Show me the photos.
Yeah, right.
Love the way she's holding the beach ball.
Yeah, it's cheeky and hot, sort of a magic formula. You enjoyed doing that one, didn't you, love?
I had no choice, really.
What's your problem, Blundy? Thought you wanted to make money.
Yeah, I do.
Frankly, darling, how else is someone like you going to make money like this?
Sounds to me she didn't have much of a choice.
You signed up Forster. What did you say her name was again?
Simone.
And your agency?
Are these the raw files, the only copies?
Yeah, what's it to you?
Darren!
Hey, what are you playing at? How is he?
Sucker!
Oi, stop! Oi, back off!
Seriously, mate, nothing would give me more pleasure.
Nice work.
Yeah, that's it. Enjoy it.
Horrible, sleazy spy bag.
Who's coming in here right now?
He followed us.
That is my property.
Was your property.
You know that's theft.
You can call the police if you really want, but you know you bullied a young girl into taking her clothes off.
I didn't make her do anything.
That's not how she sees it. And believe me, she is so convincing when she turns on the tears.
I'm not having this.
What, do you want me to call the police? I've seen the way you run your so-called business. Do you want them sniffing around? Because I'm sure there's a whole load of skeletons in your closet you don't want them to find out. Don't think I won't do it. I'll make sure you never photograph another naked girl again.
Stupid slag.
Naked photos?